Extensions can destroy your hair. When too much tension is put on your real hair, it can lead to something called traction hair loss. Then you can get stuck in this cycle of needing to replace extensions to cover up the hair loss that they caused, which just causes more traction hair loss. So if you still want to get extensions, please make sure to take breaks between wearing them to protect your hair as much as possible.